All right, back to my new studio, but this time with the food challenge. Today we're going to be doing my very first food challenge. That is McDonald's, and I will be doing Taco Bell, but when the nacho fries come back, okay? But first off, we're going to start off with this. And don't forget, we have a stopwatch, okay? This is what I'm going to be using. No, 4897 is the code. And this is what I used to make videos with, but now I'm making videos with my own phone. But this is the old camera, but we're going to be using it just for a stopwatch. So, okay, we got chicken nuggets, the 10-piece, we got french fries, we got pickles in here, we got some honey mustard. Alright, so ready? Set, go. Alright, we're done with the chicken. French fries. Thank you. finally, the pickles. I'm just out of pickle. Stop. I'm finished. I ate McDonald's and... No, stop. I ate McDonald's in... And 44 minutes and 40-something seconds, but I don't remember. But it looks like I needed something to drink, and I got me some Dr. Pepper, so... Thanks for watching this video, and comment down below which food challenge do you want me to do next. But you already know Taco Bell is coming, so yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment down below, tell me which food challenge you want me to do next, and bye.